Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you my hair transformation journey that I did here in Tokyo, Japan, in Omotesando at Nalu 76 Hair Salon. I was asked if I wanted to do a hair makeover with them, and of course I said yes. How could I say no when I've always wanted hair extensions? And if you didn't already notice, my hair is significantly longer than it was before. So I'm going to show you guys the process of creating a new blonde tone for my hair, how that went, and then how I was able to get these amazing hair extensions put in so you guys can see what it's like actually having non-clip-in hair extensions, because these actually are tape hair extensions. So I'm going to show you guys what it was like doing that journey. So keep watching if you want to see how it turned out and how it went. So for my hair, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get like a rose gold shade. So we're going to bleach my roots and try to get the green out of my hair, because I put teal in like months ago, but it's really hard to get it out unless you put bleach back in, so it's probably going to get a little bit damaged. So we'll see how it goes. Might also be doing extensions today. That will be really exciting. Looking forward to it. And just letting that sit in to develop, and we will move on with bleaching out the green. Well, not yet. My hair went a little darker than it was supposed to, but that usually happens to me often. So I'm gonna come back in a week. I'm gonna shower every day and hopefully it will wash out to a lighter shade. I think it will though, because in certain light you can see, like especially at the roots, it's a lot lighter. And then, yeah, my ends always overabsorb because they're so damaged. But yeah, so I'm gonna shower every day and see how it turns out, and then I'll be back for the extensions, because right now the extensions don't match. So I'll be back in a bit, in a week, and I'll probably check back in then. Good morning, guys. Today is the day that I'm going to touch up my roots and get my extensions put in. So I'm gonna head out now to Omotesando to Nalu 76. So I will check back in when I am there. I made it. I'm actually like half an hour late. I took the wrong subway exit. It's so hot outside. But yeah, today we're gonna do the small gradation just for like natural roots.
and then the extensions. But I really like how it faded out. This is pretty much the color I wanted, so I'm quite happy with it. I'm really excited.
And that is it, you guys. That is my hair transformation journey. Nalu Salon is an amazing salon if you are a English-speaking foreigner, as they are a 100% foreigner-friendly salon. So you don't need to know any Japanese if you want to get your hair done there, as they have English-speaking staff. The stylists can speak good amount of English, and they also have a translator there who can help to make sure that you can say 100% what you want done with your hair. However, I do always recommend you bring a picture of what you want in with you, no matter what salon you go to. That is just a great thing to do, even if you're getting your hair done at home, at a salon that speaks English in your hometown, in your home city, or especially if you're going overseas. But I highly recommend Nalu to any of you guys who are currently in Japan or visiting Japan for a long period of time and you want to get a Japanese hair salon experience, then I totally recommend going there. I'll have their website linked below so you can find out how to get there, what the prices are like, and I'll also link the stylist's Instagram accounts who did my hair extensions and my hair color so you guys can request the same stylist as well. He also is the person who did Charla's hair and Kim's hair, so do check him out, as he's so friendly, really nice, and he's really good at color and cut and also extensions. Like, these look so natural, it's crazy. You can't even, like, see them. Oh, I love it. And they do amazing ion treatments there too, so if you're someone like me who has been coloring your hair for many, many years and you have a lot of damage or you've had a bad experience at a previous salon and want to get it kind of reconstructed or strengthened, then I totally recommend going there and getting a hair treatment because they're really, really good. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this hair transformation video. If you want to find out how I do my regular Hollywood glam style curls, then make sure you subscribe down below and like this video, as I am planning to do a hairstyling video showing how I usually do my everyday hairstyle, so definitely subscribe to see that, as I'm going to be uploading more regularly, one video a week. And be sure to subscribe to my vlog channel, which I'll have linked down below, because I upload 3 videos to 1 video a day there recently, as I am so busy and I just vlog everything that I do these days. So definitely check that out, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.
I don't know, should I go fast?
I don't know, because if like half of it starts foaming,
I think it might take like a few minutes. I hope so. Oh no, your cheek is starting to foam.
Oh really? Okay.
Oh man.
Really?
A little bit. I'm seeing some bubbles.
Oh yeah.
Oops, I'm getting your hair.
That's okay. Uh-oh. Is that? No. Nose?
Yeah, my nose needs...
ColourPop ones, it wasn't very fluffy, so it felt kind of like hard at times. So let's just go right into it. Ooh, right away I love the smell. It kind of is like a vanilla scent. Very buttery too.